That's called a locking grip. It's called a locking grip. Wait, no, it's not.